So when it came to choosing what I was going to study at university, I really enjoyed maths at A-level, so that was always an option. But when it came down to it, I have always wanted to study nutrition, and I also did a placement at a nutrition and fitness centre in year 10, and I absolutely really enjoyed that, and I enjoyed speaking with the dietitian who worked there, and I found everything so interesting that I knew that that was what I wanted to study. When it came to A-levels, I studied maths, biology and psychology. And in biology in particular, I really enjoyed learning about human biology, metabolism, digestion. And in psychology, I really found the eating behaviours topic interesting. So I first heard about Newcastle University from hearing about how much there was to do in the city itself. I came to look around Newcastle University and I had to go here. The facilities for dietetics were incredible. There's food testing rooms, food labs, kitchens, everything's very new as well. And in my opinion, from all the universities I looked around, Newcastle had the best facilities to offer. I've absolutely loved my degree so far. I'm in second year, so I've got 2 more years left. And my favourite modules probably were food studies and bioenergetics. So that was like learning about the human body and body processes. It was very similar to A-level biology actually. But yeah, I found that really interesting. It kind of went into more depth about human biology, which is the area that I was interested in to start with. That combined with the amount of things there is to do in the city as well, it was just a no-brainer really. I love how convenient everything is. So the city's quite like everything's together. You can get from one side to the other side in half an hour. And the campus is so close to town as well. There's also the beach nearby, Tynemouth. It's like a 20 minute metro. So that was a huge influence as well. Also at Newcastle University, there are so many sports and societies that you can join. This year I'm part of NutriTank Society, which is the society for my course. So they do like events such as cooking labs, they have like professional chefs come in, we do just like wholesome activities sometimes. We did wine glass painting, and sometimes they do collabs with other societies. Yeah, I feel so lucky to be interested in what I'm learning, and I hope you decide to come to Newcastle.